Okay, I just kind of wanted to explain to y'all the process of mulching these leaves. So before you guys say, well, how come you don't just bag it? Well, actually mulching leaves back into the lawn is really good. Leaves still have nutrients, nitrogen, and it almost acts like a fertilizer. If not, it's a fertilizer for your lawn. So that's what we're doing here. As you can see, I mean, it definitely cleared up pretty nicely. And second question you're probably asking is, how come I didn't mow the lawn while I was mulching the leaves? Well, I have to have the deck to the highest point. If not, if I had the deck dropped to the height that I'm going to cut the lawn, then all I would be doing is pushing the leaves, and the leaves wouldn't be getting sucked up underneath the deck. So that's what I did. Now, there's still little pieces of leaves here and there, but whenever we drop the deck to its proper height to mow this lawn, then it'll pretty much be just dust. So let's go ahead and get the mowing part going right now. Thank you. done with the leaf cleanup and grass mowing. We cut it down. We just took maybe about a quarter off the top. That's all it needed. We don't want to cut it too short now that we're kind of going to go into winter. That way it'll almost be like a blanket, and the ground doesn't freeze, or the roots can stay a little bit warmer. Let me show you this side real quick. Let's go ahead and do a little final walk around. So we did clean up as much as we could here. Now I'm going to come back and spray this. Probably tomorrow we'll give it about 24 hours, but clean, really clean. And of course I'm gonna break that up, bag it up. But that is the final deal here. I think it looks pretty clean. Leaves got mulched up. Now we did have a strong breeze earlier as I was working, so we still have leaves that are dropping. So we're gonna have to probably come back probably 2-3 more times. And that's it. That's the final product. We use a skag to mulch. We use a Steel BR700 to blow. And we use an Echo line trimmer to edge and trim around the property. So thank you once again. Please subscribe. Please like. And let me know your thoughts in the comment. Are you guys enjoying these videos? I know a lot of you have. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.